गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑल 12th स्टैंडर्ड अकाउंटेंसी यूनिट 5 एडमिशन ऑफ पार्टनर. सो इन दिस वीडियो वी गोइंग टू सी व्हेन ए प्रोपोर्शन ऑफ शेयर सैक्रिफाइस इज गिवन, व्हेन शेयर सैक्रिफाइस इज गिवन एज ए प्रोपोर्शन ऑफ ओल्ड पार्टनर शेयर. सो हाउ टू कैलकुलेट द शेयर सैक्रिफाइस. सो फॉर्मूला शेयर सैक्रिफाइस इक्वल टू ओल्ड शेयर इंटू प्रोपोर्शन ऑफ शेयर सैक्रिफाइस. ओके, लेट्स सी द सम नंबर 12. Suresh and Dinesh are partners sharing profit and losses in the ratio of 3:2. So they admit Ramesh as a partner. Suresh surrenders 1/5 of his favor for Ramesh and Dinesh surrenders 2/5 of his share in favor of Ramesh. So calculate the new profit sharing ratio and the sacrificing ratio. Okay, so we have to write first formula. So share sacrifice is equal to ओल्ड शेयर माइनस प्रोपोर्शन ऑफ शेयर सैक्रिफाइस. ओके, सो ओल्ड शेयर यू हैव टू राइट फर्स्ट ओल्ड रेशियो. सो पार्टनर सुरेश एंड दिनेश. ओके, सुरेश रेशियो 3:2. सो ओल्ड रेशियो 3/5, 2/5. सो नेक्स्ट वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट शेयर सैक्रिफाइस. Okay, share sacrificed for Suresh first. So Suresh sacrifice Suresh for Suresh formula old share into proportion of share sacrifice. Suresh old share 3/5. Suresh sacrifice 1/5. So total 3/25. So next for Dinesh. Dinesh old ratio 2/5. So Dinesh sacrifice 2/5. So 2/5 to 4/25. So next, so we have to find out the sacrificing ratio. So therefore, sacrificing ratio equal to 3:4. So next we have to find out न्यू रेशियो. नेक्स्ट वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट न्यू रेशियो. सो न्यू रेशियो फॉर्मूला ओल्ड न्यू ओल्ड रेशियो माइनस शेयर सैक्रिफाइस्ड. शेयर सैक्रिफाइस्ड सैक्रिफाइस्ड. ओके, फॉर सुरेश सुरेश फॉर न्यू रेशियो इक्वल टू ओल्ड रेशियो माइनस शेयर सैक्रिफाइस. सो फॉर सुरेश न्यू रेशियो ओल्ड रेशियो सुरेश ओल्ड रेशियो 3/5. सुरेश सैक्रिफाइस 3/25. सुरेश शेयर सैक्रिफाइस 3/25. सो वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द एलसीएम. सो 25 5 5 is 25. So 15 - 3, 12/25 for Suresh. New ratio, sorry, for Suresh new ratio 12/25. Next one for Dinesh. For Dinesh old ratio 2/5. Then minus share sacrifice 4/25. So 25 - 10 - 4, 6/25. 6/25. So next for Ramesh. For Ramesh, Suresh sacrifice 3/25. Dinesh sacrifice 4/25. So total 7/25. So therefore, new profit share ratio equal to 12:6:7. 12:6:7. New profit ratio equal to 12:6:7. Okay, so share sacrifice formula old share minus proportion of share sacrifice. So old partner Suresh and Dinesh old ratio 3:2. So total 3/5, 2/5. The next for Suresh old share sacrifice old share into proportion of share sacrifice. So old share 3/5, proportion 1/5. So 1 3 is 3. 5 5 is 25. So next for Dinesh, Dinesh old share 2/5, Dinesh sacrificed 2 by 5, so 2 to 4 by 25. So therefore, sacrificing ratio equal to 3:4. Next, we have to find out new ratio. New ratio formula, new ratio equal to old ratio minus as sacrificed. For Suresh, new ratio, old ratio 3 by 5 minus as sacrificed 3 by 25. So LCM 25, so 5 5s are 25, 5 3s are 15 minus 3, 12 by 55. For Dinesh, 6 by 25. For Ramesh, so Dinesh, Suresh sacrificed 3 by 25 and Dinesh sacrificed 4 by 25, so total 7 by 25. So therefore, new ratio equal to 12:6:7. Next, sum number 12. Govinda and Gopal are partners in the firm, sharing profit and losses in the ratio of 5:4. So they admit the Ragim as a partner. Govind surrenders 2 by 9 of his share in favor of Ragim, and Gopal surrenders 1 by 9 of his share in favor of Ragim. Okay, so calculate the new profit ratio and the sacrificing ratio. So same. So old partner. Govind and Gopal. So old ratio. Old ratio 5:4. So 5 by 9, 4 by 9. So next we have to find out share sacrifice. So I already wrote it. Share sacrifice equal to old share into proportion of share. So share sacrificed for first Govind. Govind old share 5 by 9. Share Govind share sacrifice 2 by 9. So total 3 by 9. So next for Gopal. For Gopal, old ratio 4 by 9. 4, old share into proportion, so old share into, so 5 2s are 10 by 9. Okay, so Gopal, for Gopal, old ratio 4 by 9, proportion of share is 1 by 9. So total 4s are 81. So for Govind, share sacrifice 5 by 9 into 2 by 9. So 5 2s are 10, 9 9s are 81. Then Gopal, 1 4s are 4, 9 9s are 81. So next, sacrificing ratio. So sacrificing ratio equal to, sacrificing ratio equal to 10:4. So we have to reduce 2 table. 5 2s are 10 and 2 2s are 4. So sacrificing ratio equal to 5:2. So next we have to find out new ratio. So new ratio equal to, new ratio equal to old ratio minus, old ratio minus sacrificing ratio. Old ratio minus sacrificing ratio. So old ratio for first Govind. Govind old ratio, you know that 5 by 9, sacrificing, share sacrificing ratio 10 by 81. So 81, 5 are 45 minus 10, so 35 by 81. Okay, so 5 by 9 minus 10 by 81, so 81 is the LCM, so 81, so 9 9s are 81, so 5 9s are 45 minus 10, so 35 by 81. Next for Gopal. Gopal old share 4 by 9. Share sacrifice 4 by 81. So 81, 9 9s are 81. So 36 minus 4, 32 by 81. So next new partner, Rahim. So Rahim new ratio equal to share sacrifice Regium Shah sacrifice, Ragi Gopal Gopal and Govind sacrifice. Gopal sacrifice 8 by 10 by 81, then Gopal sacrifice 4 by 81. So total 14 by 81. So therefore, new profit sharing ratio equal to new profit sharing ratio equal to 35:32:40. So sum number 12, share sacrifice, we have to find out share sacrifice. So old share into proportion of share sacrifice. So old partner Govind and Gopal. So old ratio 5:4. So total parts 9. So 5 by 9 and 4 by 9. So share sacrifice for Govind we have to find out. So share sacrifice formula, old share into proportion of share sacrifice. So old share 5 by 9. Share sacrifice from Govind 2 by 9. So 5 2s are 10. 10 by 81. Next Gopal, old share 4 by 9 into 1 by 9. So 4 by 81. So therefore, sacrificing ratio equal to 5:2. So next we have to find out new ratio. New ratio equal to old ratio minus sacrificing ratio. So Govind equal to old ratio. Govind old ratio 5 by 9. Share sacrifice 10. Sacrificing ratio 10 by 81. So we have to find out the LCM. So 81. So 5 9s are 45 minus 10 30 by 5 81. Next Gopal 4 by 9 minus 4 by 81. So 81 into 4 9s are 36 minus 4 32 by 81. So next Ragim. So Govind sacrifice 10 by 81, then Gopal sacrifice 4 by 81. So total 14 by 81. So therefore, new profit sharing ratio equal to 35:32:14. I hope you all understand this topic. Thank you.